So, hey there everyone. I'm just coming to you because I wanted to do this video. My wife and I, we have this thing called a love battle that we do, and it's ongoing. It's a competition, but it's not a competition. So what we do is throughout the year, you know, randomly we try to do things for each other to show that we still appreciate each other and we love each other. And I like to think that I'm the king of the love battle, but you know, it's not about winning. It's about just showing appreciation to the one you love, and I challenge you guys to do this. But this one love battle surprise that I have for my wife, I think it's gonna put me over the top this year. See, we do things for each other throughout the year. I mean, she's had some good ones that she surprises that she's pulled on me, and I've had some good ones that I've pulled on her, but this one, I think it's gonna put me over the top for the year, and we'll see. So, and it's kind of hard to surprise her. So this one, I'm looking very forward to it. And she has no idea what's going on. I have had to keep this a secret for almost 6 months now. And actually my youngest daughter, she's gonna be in on a surprise too, because I just found out that she wanted to partake in a certain surprise. And so she added, and I added a layer. I made it a little bit more harder for the surprise to take place, but it's going to happen, and I'm not going to tell you guys what it is, but I will give you a little hint.
So I'm on my way to pick up unsuspecting surprise number one, my daughter Janessa. So she thinks she is going to a singing competition. She has no idea what's going on. Can't wait to spring the surprise on her and my wife. So my wife thinks that we're going to watch my daughter sing in a singing competition. So we have no idea. And just can't wait to spring it on them and see how they react and show you guys how it unfolds. So stay tuned. I'll be right back.
Probably should wear that during your performance. You got one too.
Tonight?
It is. And I think we better get going.
We're going today?
Yes.
What? You told me. Oh my god.
Yeah. Beyonce.
Yeah, we wasn't gonna go. You said it.
We're not late, but we gotta go.
Oh my god. So this was a plot?
It was all a plot. Roxy was in on it.
She was.
Surprise! I'm the man. I did it. It was hard, but I did it.
Yeah. Come on, we gotta run out of time.
What happened to that attitude?
I was tired. Talking about how did you do this? I'm so confused.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
You the best husband ever.
Who is?
You are.
Who is?
You are.
Who's the best daddy?
You are.
Who is?
You are.
What'd you think?
It was amazing.
It was what? Oh, what'd you think?
So amazing.
How was your first concert?
It was great.
I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. Love y'all. Time I loved it.
Yeah.
You were singing too much.
All the good songs, bad and bad. And big.
Hey, Gilu, Gilu, Gilu. Oh. Some great dancing, some great singing. Especially that spotlight when they was doing the dancing at the end. Oh, Miss Long Lasting Battery? Guess who got more battery? Guess who's still.